Today, I'm going to walk you through how you can customize project calendar according to your needs. Each project is created using the default Monday to Friday work template, but not all teams work on the same schedule. Custom calendars enable teams to personalize their work week by selecting specific days, providing them more flexibility in scheduling the tasks. To access this feature, click on the project title. This opens the settings pane. Scroll down to the calendar settings and select Custom Default Work Week. This will bring up toggle buttons for each day of the week, and from here you can select the work days for your project. I've set the project calendar to a 4 days work week from Monday to Thursday, which updates the project's finish date and adjusts the timeline to show Friday, Saturday and Sunday as non-working days. You can use resource calendars in conjunction with your project's custom calendar. Nancy has a resource calendar that specifies her working hours as Monday to Wednesday, while the project product launch plan has a custom calendar that designates Monday to Thursday as working days. If the resource calendar box is checked, Nancy's task will be scheduled for Monday to Wednesday based on her calendar, while other team members' work will follow the project's custom calendar and be scheduled from Monday to Thursday. If the resource calendar box is unchecked, all the tasks will follow the project's custom calendar.